ice cream lovers are loving Graeter's new flavor. In fact, they're already selling out.
And that's exactly what those behind the ice cream were hoping for. News 5's Karen Johnson is live tonight with the frenzy. Karen?
But we do have some good news tonight. All of the Graeters that ran out of the new blueberry pie ice cream now have more in stock. So think of it this way. You now have an excuse to go back to Graeter's tonight. But the real winner in all of this is the Deserick family of Wyoming. And of course, their charity. Their daughter, Elena, died a year ago from brain cancer. And after her death, her parents formed the foundation, The Cure Starts Now. Well, a family friend bid on and won the chance to create his own flavor at Graeter's. So a portion of the proceeds go to the Deserick's foundation. We told you all about this Friday night. Then Saturday and Sunday, I'm told all the Graeter's were packed. Some even sold out of the new flavor. So many ice cream lovers came out to help a great cause.
I know we disappointed a number of customers this weekend by running out of it so quickly, but just didn't have any indication of how big of a flavor it would be. But we're really glad that it was a successful flavor, and hopefully we will have it for a full month, and who knows, maybe we'll expand upon that next summer.
And if you did not have a chance to try it yet, it's vanilla ice cream with fresh, juicy blueberries mixed with some fried crust. It's pretty good. Reporting live tonight, Karen Johnson, News 5.